Hello, everybody, and welcome back. What are we doing? I don't exactly remember what happened last time, but this time, we're gonna sneak through here because we don't know what's going on.
Ooh. These sewage tunnels look like they come out somewhere by the airfield. Be careful, though. The terrorists probably expect intruders.
They probably expect... It's locked. Well. Bam. That'll stop the steam from over here. Or not. How am I supposed to? Never mind. Oh crap. Just keep walking. I don't want to alarm you, but I have a gun pointing right at you. That is a machine gun. Okay, yeah, he survived that. Oh, an alarm activated. Alright, well, he's dead now. There's an alarm. Oh, this doesn't look well. So do I take out the machine guns? I don't exactly get what's happening with that. Don't do anything too hasty now. Huh. Okay. I am going to go ahead and say it. I'm gonna die. Sweet, a key. Oh, come on. I need multi-tools. There's probably another way. But now how do I get to that? It's another... Is that a ladder? This. Oh, there is definitely going in. Less resource. I'm gonna drown. Yeah, I'm drowning. Go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. Oh, crap. Huh? Oh, I stepped on him. I can find stuff? Oh, I need to turn off my light.
Scanning area.
Crap. Like that is an explosive device. Here we go. I do not see any more explosive devices, so hopefully we can make it through this alive. Oh crap, we just went in a circle. This means you are an issue. All right, so first We did pick up an EMP grenade, correct? That's not it. Thought we had like an EMP grenade or something. Yeah. Okay. Not what I thought an EMP grenade would look like. Disable all electronics. Oh, that's useful. Temporarily or permanently? Stick to the shadow. What's up with these? Oh, we could have snuck around somehow. Oh well, we need to book it before these things get up. What was that? Okay. Anything right here? No, that's a wall. I'm gonna have to use a biofuel thing shortly. I see you. Data cube. Etod and Saint Mary. St. Mary. Todd with two E's.
You're entering a helibase terminal below a private section of LaGuardia. Veer to the east. You should be able to take the elevator to ground level. If you hit trouble, double back across the platform. There's a sewer drain to the northwest which leads to a pond next to the airfield. We think we might know who's moving the shipment. More in a minute.
Yeah. You know, sometimes I wish I pay attention to what they're saying. We gotta MacGyver this somehow. Turn the AC off, they'll get hot and leave. No. What if I use you as... Now bear with me here. This... small idea. A shield. I don't know how I'm gonna get past these people without getting caught. So, what you gotta do is just plan on getting caught. Oh. Okay, yeah.
Credits says I get.
Wow. This crate is working a lot better than expected. Wow. That it? Stop it. I don't want to pick up a combat knife, so that's probably why I don't have room. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I saw this was gonna be a problem, but I just ignored it, thinking it wouldn't be that big of a deal. You know, exiting, yeah, that's kind of a big deal. My bad. Oh.
Looks like you're on the right track. That's one of the three missing barrels of ambrosia. We'll be sending a team to recover it. See if you find the other two.
Alright, but first we have an issue. I knew I heard something. Replace the soda for now. Bypass the surveillance camera. Pretty sure that's just an alarm, we don't have to worry about that. Here is one of the cans of ambrosia. So, I don't even know what this is. Ooh, ammo. More ammo. Oh look, there's a helicopter. And a bunch of people. So, obviously we gotta come up with a better plan than that.
I think we're safe.
Holy crap. Holy crap, he didn't see me. Well then. I hear people walking. Okay. No one in there, no one in there, no one in there. You're joking. No. Thought I was stuck. Nothing. This bathroom doesn't have a trash can. Thank you. Oh god! Get in there. They'll never find me in here. I'm gonna wait till the alarm goes by. Now they're all gonna be looking for me.
30 credits says I get it.
Uh-oh. The alarm's off. They didn't go in here. I think I snuck past that one.
I think he took off.
Oh.
He's down. I think he's dead.
Oh, they're looking in the other bathroom.
Forget it. I was hearing things.
Good. Wouldn't that suck? Walks in here and just... That would be a crappy way to go. You walk into a girl's bathroom thinking you're trying to find a cop when you're a terrorist. Guy was behind the door the whole time. Is he walking back upstairs?
Yeah.
Means we gotta go up. Also, find this guy who didn't go down the first time. Alright. We're pretty game. I disabled that thing to explore this room. When it had nothing in there. Alright, we're not ready for that just yet. Oh. This guy's gonna have a bad day. Come on, headshot, headshot. How did he not know I'm there? Oh! Did that get him? He died. Haha. What was that? I heard a beep. You know, I got blown up a couple of times. Hearing a beep isn't... Alright, whoa. This is getting paranoid. Maybe it's just the computer's making noise. The candy bar and some ammo. Telephone. Oh, hey, multi-tool. Is yours E. Todd, and then Saint Mary? Oh, it is! Alright. I'm not feeling so well, so I think I'm going to take tomorrow off, but you and I are having a rematch on that pool game when I get back. Wait a minute.
This account has been locked, pending investigation.
Alright, and then the other one is Killian showed up with his canister. They managed to swipe from Liberty along with the Ambrosia, handed off to me like I'd know what to do with it. I'll load it onto the plane, but then I need to get down to the dock and see what the heck's going on down there. Juan's not around, so do me a favor and let him know the suspension crate code for this stuff is 9905. I'm gonna try to get that in my memory, 9905. Maybe he'll know what to do with it. These other monkeys can't remember their birthdays, much less a code, 9905. And tell Younger to get his butt in gear. We're not messed around out here. 9905. Hold on. I gotta check it one more time. Saint Mary. Alright. 9905 to what? Like, what is that for? Alright. Ha. Ha. Some good stuff there. Vase. Can you break vases?
Quiet. I think we got caught.
Oh, crap. What? You heard that? If I get killed because of this, then I deserve to be. That was a close one. At least I think they're done looking for me right now. Let's go up here and find out. I wonder if I can do this. I can't pick him up. Where is he? He went out exploring and I can hear his footsteps. exactly pinpoint his location. It's creeping me out. Two picks where I can break that one down. And this is two picks where I can break it down. Looks like I'm gonna break it down. Well, what else can we use to break it down? A lamb. But if I'm going with a lamb, I'm going in big. I'm gonna use a couple of those. Alright then. Lamb it is. We're definitely gonna save before we do this. Because, like I said, if I'm going in with a lamb, I'm going all out on this thing. Someone's coming around here right now. No, they're gonna check out the explosion.
I got it. God damn.
What is that? Is that a flamethrower? Thank God he did not use that. Oh God. Another lamb. Well then.
This account has been locked, pending investigation.
This guy again? Saint Mary. Crap. Could this be it? Aaron, the ambrosia's been delivered to the and the first barrel is being offloaded onto the helicopter. The other barrels are heading out by the boat and plane, so we can hopefully get at least one sample away for analysis. If you can, rendezvous with us at one of the departure points. Otherwise, you know where to meet if something goes wrong. You've done a lot for the cause, and you should be proud of yourself. Now, play safe and get home. Thought I was hearing something in my room. It's dark. Huh? Oh, crap. Oh, snap. An antique. Oh my gosh. Hey. pistol. Guards. Broad charger. I need a lamb and a law. Alright, invisible. I think I can drop this. And I'm just gonna go ahead and get that, and that, and that. And I can't do anything with the augmentation right now, but I can use this range on this. And I'm not gonna use this. Let's just go ahead and eat these candy bars. I mean, they don't do much. Yeah, they heal 2 points, so. We're all out of candy bars. And drink this soda. Because, I mean, it's not like this soda single-handedly gonna save my life. And I can drop that. And drop that. Yes! That wasn't so hard. I really need to level up lockpicking. One more pick. Am I supposed to be taking it out? I can blow it up in many different ways. Oh crap! Oh, what is hitting me? Oh snap! What hit me? If this was able to hit a barrel, that would be pretty awesome. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons right now. Oh, you think you're gonna take me out? That is funny. Oh crap. I'm gonna press this button. And I'm gonna save. Over this. Save. Oh wow, I can actually pick some of this stuff up if I want to. Glass breaks will go to that, right? Guy up there, go. Can you hear me from up there? That's a good question. Can I shoot him? Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh, one hit kill. Oh, what a jerk. No, that's not cool. Stop showing my dead body. Alright, let's try this again.
I got this one.
These Come on. Are so tough. I was trying to get up the thing as fast as I could. Alright, now that I know there's a ladder there, that could help. Before he lines up a shot. All right, that was a little more difficult than I thought. Seems like there's one last thing to blow up. Right. Not yet. But this guy, he's dead. No, he's not. Take a joke. Last clip. Shouldn't have reloaded. Wow. Okay, I'm done. Peace for now, guys.